is no animal quite like the squirrel, and no sight quite like seeing a majestic squirrel glide through the sky like it's flying. But have you ever stopped and wondered how flying squirrels do their thing?
Let's find out on today's episode of
Colossal Questions.
Despite their name, flying squirrels don't really fly. They're more like expert gliders who can soar long distances through the forest almost as if they're flying. With a graceful jump, these cute little critters can parachute themselves up to 150 feet between trees. They do this to avoid becoming a snack for any large predators stalking them from below. There are about 50 different species of flying squirrel around the world, but most of them live in North and Central America. They tend to live in old abandoned bird nests or holes up in trees. Their fur can have a variety of colors and patterns, and they come in all different sizes. At first, you might not be able to tell the difference between a flying squirrel and their average non-flying counterparts. They're fluffy with cute tails, big black eyes, and adorable faces. But the one big difference is those webbed, wing-like flaps coming off their sides called patagia. Now, we know why flying squirrels do what they do, but how do they actually do it? Why can flying squirrels glide around with ease while the rest are stuck climbing? The key are those funny folds on their sides that we mentioned before. The patagia are furry membranes that connect at the wrist and down at the ankles. As it scurries around on the ground, those flaps fold away. But the moment a flying squirrel spreads its limbs and leaps into the air, that loose skin tightens like a sail, letting our furry friends fly through the sky. Using their patagia, flying squirrels can even maneuver around in the air just by lowering one arm or another, allowing them to steer, swoop, and glide wherever they want to go. They're so good at steering that they can even change direction on a dime mid-flight, doing 90-degree turns, or sometimes turn around completely if they sense any danger in the air. As they approach their landing spot, flying squirrels stick up their tails to slow themselves down and land as quietly as they can on their padded feet. So, how do flying squirrels fly? Well, they don't. Instead, they dart around like world champion hang gliders, which, honestly, is just as impressive as flapping your wings to fly.